Kenyans of all walks of life gathered at Uhuru Park for the National Labour Day celebrations. But this time round, many of them were out to vent their frustrations over the coalition government's failure to address their plight. But the political principals whom they expected to address those problems were missing in action.
Lakini nimetumwa na Mheshimiwa Rais kutoa hotuba.
That responsibility was delegated to Labour Minister John Munyes, but the workers were clearly not happy. And despite the minister announcing an increment of the basic minimum wages, they could hear none of it. He was escorted with a hail of stones. Earlier on, KOTU's Secretary General Francis Atwoli had become a darling of the crowd after hitting the government hard for allegedly being insensitive to the needs of Kenyans.
We appeal to you, Mr. Minister, to intervene in other matters and maybe control prices on essential basic commodities like petrol and flour, unga.
Other leaders who attended today's ceremony did not fail to interpret the happenings.
There is a complete disconnect between the leadership and the wananchi.
It is a clear indication of how frustrated Kenyans are with the coalition government, the same government that promised to take them to the promised land over a year ago. And as the days go by, the more that dream becomes a mirage. Franklin Masharia.